I'm Regina Emberton, President and CEO of the South Bend Elkhart Regional Partnership. The South Bend Elkhart Regional Partnership is a collaboration of stakeholders who are working together to advance the region's economic prosperity. And we're aligned in our efforts to focus on this long-term systemic approach in five key areas. So the areas that we work on are educating a world-class workforce, retaining and recruiting great talent, attracting and growing high-pay industries, promoting inclusion, and helping entrepreneurs thrive. The regional partnership seeks to unify and collaborate so that all of our communities can achieve together what they may not be able to achieve independently. This allows us to effectively foster economic growth, both efficiently and effectively. We're moving forward as one region to attract and grow the best workers and industries. We're working hard to leverage our significant manufacturing and educational resources to advance the economic prosperity for decades to come. So the overarching goal here at the South Bend Elkhart Regional Partnership is to increase our per capita personal income. We have a lot of work to go to meet or exceed the national average by 2025, and this is why each of our committees is working day in and day out with stakeholders from across the region to advance their particular goals. These are the goals that you've heard about in the videos throughout this regional impact series. As the state of Indiana managed through COVID-19 and started thinking about a return to work plan, they reached out to us and we had the opportunity to work with over 220 companies here in the region, representing over 90,000 employees, to share what our input was about how we could safely and effectively return to work. One of the things that I love most about working with the regional partnership is our ability to connect the dots. And I think that the more that we're able to provide those connections and be aware of the opportunities, the better our region will be overall. I think the special sauce in our region and in our regional partnership that is going forward is the fact that people are engaged, they're working together. We're not looking at a political jurisdiction or at competitive cities. We're working together as all of these communities as part of the whole. We're able to attract and retain diverse talent. We're able to see all of these entrepreneurs start up and thrive. We're able to witness the inclusivity that's happening of people getting engaged from all corners of our region. And I think that that's what makes our region successful. I think the magic of us being able to execute that regional economic development strategy is the team of professionals that are working here at the regional partnership. We have an extremely talented, diverse, and hardworking group of individuals that work with each of our committees and are advancing all of the strategies, the initiatives, and the activities that have been developed as part of our overarching vision. At the end of the day, we plus you equals growth. Growth as individuals, families and communities, and ultimately, growth of our entire South Bend Elkhart region. Economic development is truly a team sport. Thank you for engaging in this work to solidify our region's position as an innovative, knowledge-driven economy, one that's beneficial to businesses, has a high quality of life, and offers vast opportunities for all of its residents.